the economic outlook in Abu Dhabi, it looks very rosy. The reduction of the oil prices helped Abu Dhabi economy to diversify, and in the same time, it's given us the chance, or given the private sector the chance to export their product internationally at competitive prices. In 2014, the figure shows that the increment of the number of companies registered in Abu Dhabi is almost 10%, increased from 100,000 to 110,000 in 2014. So this is the shows that big amount of companies trusting the Abu Dhabi economy and Abu Dhabi private sectors. Abu Dhabi has ambitious plan to bring big companies to invest in Abu Dhabi. Today in tourism, we have already announced 4 big museums which is going to be in Abu Dhabi. The number of visitors in 2014 in Abu Dhabi reached 3.5 million and the plan for 2020 to reach more tourists coming to visit Abu Dhabi. In order to do that, we'll have to invest in infrastructure, and we're calling in all the international companies to come to invest in Abu Dhabi to achieve that goal. So we'll have to create more hotels, we'll have to create more streets, more services to meet that demand of tourist people. At the same time, in 2013, there was a big announcement about almost $93 billion investment in infrastructure. So this gives all the people internationally the chance to come to work and live in Abu Dhabi for a better future. The role of the private sectors in the economy, it contributes to almost 50% of the GDP in Abu Dhabi and 90% of the workforce. The contribution of the private sectors in the non-oil GDP in the economy of Abu Dhabi, it's almost equal to 45%, which is $117 billion. Abu Dhabi Chamber of Commerce is supporting innovation in the private sectors. We have at ADCCI new initiatives. First one was election of the new board of directors, who is going to guide the chamber to implement the next 5-year strategy plan. We are opening 4 representative offices all around the world. The first 2 opened in Singapore and South Korea. In the pipeline, we have another 2 offices in Serbia and Egypt. And the strategy behind these offices or representative offices to support our private sectors to achieve their targets and goals. The specific initiatives we have in ADCCI for the future is to support the private sectors in Abu Dhabi and to help our local members to expand internationally. Plus, we want to provide them with the right training so they can be competing in international markets. Non-oil GDP today is around 40%. And in Abu Dhabi 2030 vision, we want to achieve 60% non-oil GDP in the economy of the Abu Dhabi Emirates. To increase the non-oil GDP in Abu Dhabi, we have to attract some skilled laborers to help us and supporting us in diversification of the economy. At the same time, we have to ask or to bring some investments into this region so that we can achieve our diversification in Abu Dhabi. The industries we're focusing on is health, education, aerospace, energy, and renewable energy. If you are private companies wants to come to work in any country, the most important thing is for you, what we provide to you. In Abu Dhabi, we have the legal framework to support you and help you. We have no taxes in Abu Dhabi. The living standard is very high in Abu Dhabi. You can get skilled people from all around the world to work for you in Abu Dhabi. You can get the lands to make your own projects. In the same time, you can transfer your profits back to your country without any problems. So this is giving the chance to you as a private sector to come to work Abu Dhabi. And the most important thing, don't forget, we are in the middle of the world. Within a few hours, you can achieve billions of people to sell your product to these markets.